Welcome to New Year's Day.
That's not me.
Okay. There was nothing I can say to you earlier, sir. I think I should let you go.
Oh, no, let's, you know, wait for the police and sort this out, leave it.
One word for this.
She's not coming in.
Yeah, she's going
round,
not coming in. God damn it.
It's been an amazing night. Everything's been epic, but it is like 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm just... That headache's come back. I'm going to get in bed, put on Harry Potter, and fall asleep. But I guarantee a drunk sister, a drunk someone is going to come barging in any moment. I've locked it, but I guarantee they will unlock it. But let me show you what everyone else has managed to go and do.
Let me peek through the curtains. We managed to get outside into the hot tub. Alice knows what she's doing. Like, all those homies down there, like, they're top people. I trust them. I believe in them. They'll be absolutely fine.
But it is a matter of time before Alice... I can hear Alice keep screaming cattle, so it's a matter of time before she comes screaming, goes and demands us to get in the hot tub. So, yeah, not about the life. And also next statement, how the fuck that balloon, and that balloon get from 3 stories up into my bedroom? I had a confused... I'm gonna try and end the vlog now without coughing or anything, but my feet are just...
In the snow. Right, Mount Kilimanjaro, do not be up. Lara, do not be icy. I'm gonna try and put it in full.
A place where I can work with, like, nonprofits to raise all the money and do fundraisers that I like to do. A place that's, like, I don't know, like a big fat commerce site or online commerce place where I can do more than just sell t-shirts and sweatshirts. You know, maybe I've been spending too much time with my friend Peter McKinnon, but in 2018 I'm going to make much more of an effort.
Right, please subscribe, leave a comment, and I'll see you in Tuesday's vlog. Peace and adios.